Hi, I'm Mike Valley, District 20 State Senator representing Aurora, Girald, and Davison counties. Currently, I serve on the Ag and Natural Resources Committee, the Judiciary Committee, and I'm chair of the Transportation Committee. Being retired has afforded me the time to also serve on the Rules Review Committee, the Legislative Planning Committee, the Watershed Task Force, of which I'm vice chair, and also co-chair of the Council of State Governments Midwest Economic Development Committee. These committee experiences, along with having been in the grain, feed, seed, and fertilizer and chemical business for about half my business life, and the banking business the other half my business life, has given me the opportunity to have a broad perspective in the legislature. South Dakota is culturally a very strong state with an inherent can-do attitude. Through this recession, South Dakota economically has been one of the top three states in the nation. Sure, we made some unpopular and tough budget decisions. But by making those tough decisions, we are far better off than our federal counterpart or other states. South Dakota has many assets, its great people being paramount. And we need to search for better ways to retain and provide economic opportunities for them by using our other assets, including the Aeros Data Center, the research centers at our universities, the deep underground dark matter experiments at the old Homestake Mine, our growing healthcare centers, our finance centers, our telecommunications industry, our manufacturing industry, and our number one industry, agriculture. By exporting goods and services outside our state, we bring outside money to South Dakota's economy, and we create a better place for us all to live, work, and enjoy. I look forward to continuing working with you to create these new opportunities and help solve our problems as your District 20 State Senator. Thank you.